Hey guys, I'm Kylie.
And I'm Alexis.
And we are here at an address that we can't disclose because he's somewhat of a celebrity.
I would say so. He's pretty much a celebrity.
He is. You might know him as the supervisor of morale for the UNC football team.
That's right. And if you've ever seen that kid on the sideline rocking the man bun and the NFL jerseys, that's him.
Yep. So let's find out if he's home today. Hi.
What's that? Nothing. How are you doing?
Good. So this is your house?
This is my house. Who are you two?
Well, I'm Alexis.
Oh, Alexis. Nice to meet you.
I'm Kylie.
Kylie, nice to meet you as well.
I think I've met you before.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
We're doing that exclusive cribs tour. We want to see where you live.
You found the place.
Are you ready to show us?
Oh, you're inviting yourself in.
Foyer?
Okay, the foyer.
I don't know, is that a proper
word? Yeah, I think it is.
The main room of the house, surrounded by windows that allows sunlight to come in to keep our vitamin D and morale high.
Can you tan in this room? It does seem like there's a lot of natural sunlight.
Yeah, well that's mostly why we moved in.
It's a girl and a guy. We're hoping they'll procreate inside of the tank.
Did you just make those names up?
Yeah, I did.
Money, sign of wealth, money. I'm trying to make sure that you guys know. Oh man. So we have more of those. Sign of wealth. Hey, do you want some deer jerky?
Sweet.
This is homemade.
Piece?
Yeah.
Pretty good.
You haven't even tried it yet.
I tasted it.
You like it?
I like it.
This is my birthday present. I turned 22 this year, and my beautiful mother got me a Verismo from Starbucks.
Beer and pizza.
That's like an American thing, right? Like where we take care of like dirty laundry.
Wait, this is a big deal. We are now entering the room of the UNC supervisor of morale for football.
We all have rooms, it's just mine.
Have a lot of people seen this room?
No. This is just like some of my friends who come over a lot have done the little drawings.
What's your favorite?
I don't know. I like this. This is Austin Pearl, wide receiver, number 7. He said, "Caleb, you're my bus buddy." He misspelled completely. Hilarious. This is from Chris Francis. "If you're not working as hard as Matt Collins, you're not working hard enough." He also did "You're wrong." I had to go back and correct him. Sometimes life isn't about what you do. The more important things in life are who you meet. So that's what Mitch thought. Like, he wanted to contribute to my room, which I respected and I appreciate. These are like my favorite artists. I mean, like, what can you say about Kanye? Like, he's that dude. I support responsible drinking. I like beer. It's not all I drink. I drink a lot of water. I drink some shakes. Sometimes I drink like a water with, what's it, emergency? These are plays. I could tell you what they were, but then I would be disclosing confidential information. However, any of you watching from like NC State, Duke, Wake, I'm a huge Carolina fan, but I can be teased with money very easily, $10,000. Who knows what I might do with these books?
You would sell that for $10,000?
No, of course not. Do what you love, that's a good phrase to live by.
Do you do what you love? And what's that?
I do, like, literally, it's almost preposterous the amount of things that I do that I love and just completely forget about the things I don't. In Detroit, we didn't win the game, but this ball...
We'll forget about that.
Yeah, it's hard to forget about that one. No, this ball is signed by all the Butch Davis recruits.
Chipotle.
2-3 days ago,
it's
my favorite
really
restaurant.
Your life.
Yeah. It's not my life, it's my favorite restaurant. Beautiful.
So nice. Would you say that someone inspires your style in particular, or do you just do your own thing?
Yeah, no. I would say that different people inspire my, yeah. For every football game I wore a jersey of a former Carolina player to like, you know, on the sideline. Right.
I feel like it's your signature thing. That was my thing this year, right?
High school state championship ring. And then this is from the year that we got, let me see what year is this. Happens. They're like supposed to be like daylight, literally daylight lights. So when you're in the shower, right, and you look out, and all you see is the beach, you feel like you're at the beach.
This is my sound system that I have put in. It costs a ton of money, but when you got money, it don't matter. You know what I'm saying?
What is it like working for Caleb?
Working for he treats me really bad. Never tip.
That's my car. It's my driver. It's all mine. All this whole neighborhood is mine.
My name is Kylie Alexis, and you're watching Keeping Up with Kylie and Alexis. Not to be confused with Keeping Up with the Kardashians, which also features a Kylie. This is a completely different show, completely different girls. Still great, and what? Go Heels. What else is there to say?